My name's Amy Ryder, and I'm from Canton, Ohio. I'm a Navy veteran. I have been coming to the games for 4 years now, and in September I'll be 4 years in the chair. The games have meant the world to me. Without the games, I don't think I'd be doing as well as I am today. I found comfort and camaraderie by coming to the games, and it gave me new hope with my injury, and it's really kept me alive and given me encouragement. And anybody who wants to try the games, I really recommend you come and try out our games.